question about the fight. Sullivan Barrera, what type of fight do you envision on the night of March 3rd?
I don't know exactly, but I wonder that people will be great after fight. I want to do what I can. I can good move. I can more pressure. I hope that will happen in fight against Sullivan Barrera. It's a hard pill to swallow.
Lying next to you, but time can be borrowed. I like Legend Gym because, first of all, they are good people work here, they're good trainers, and they are big area. I like when I can stand on heavy back and nobody around me.
You don't like to be crowded.
I think I like to be alone more alone because I can more concentration.
Focus, yeah.
Everlast has supported us to bring some gloves here. You know, we will support with giving them the opportunity to train here and come here if they want to just watch, that's fine also. And we want to give them the gloves, sign a, each, you know, Dmitry will sign a card to each one of them.